So you used your anger to push me away. You're sorry. I'm sorry for hurting you. But you learned from me. You learned that you can hurt. And you won't shrivel up and blow away. Without you either. Do you think that we could find a place where we can meet? Not in silence and not in sound.